भाग बोंदी खेला बंगाली मूवी इसे 1975 इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज ट्रेलर ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय पिजूस पोस एंड पिडिश्यूट बाय आसिमा भट्टाचार्य बेसिड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ प्राफुल्ला रॉय। दिस मूवीज इज प्ले बट टू बी उत्तम कुमार बेस्ट फ्रेंसिस एस एंड एंथोलिस्ट डायरेक्टेड बाय पीयूष बोस स्टोरी बाय प्रफुल्ला रॉय एंड पीयूष प्रोड्यूस बाय आशिमा मुखर्जी स्टारिंग उत्तम कुमार सुप्रिया देवी प्रातो मुखर्जी माहू रॉय चौधरी सिनेमेटोग्राफी गणेश बोस एडिटिंग बाय वेदांत चटर्जी म्यूजिक बाय दीपांकर चट्टोपाध्याय आसिमा मुखर्जी बैकग्राउंड स्कोर डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय विश्वजीत फिल्म रिलीज डेट 19 दिसंबर 1975 इंडिया रनिंग टाइम 127 मिनट कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बंगाली हिज पायलट बाबेश बनर्जी इज क्रॉप्टेड एट लोजिस कैरेक्टर ही लिवाइज ए रेनीपुरी इन्वॉल्वड विद इज द अनवेचमेंट बिजनेस स्मगलिंग एंड अमोरल ट्रैफिकिंग हिज राजेश एज एन होनेस्ट मैन एंड हु लव्स डोलोन बाबोस क्रेडिट द लोन फादर यूजिंग A counterfeited documented when Rajesh come to visit his father and Bhabesh gifted all his properties to Rajesh for getting political milizing for enterprises into politics and Bhabesh the second wife Biba now for full pilot is revolted it is the Rajesh when police come to arrested Bhabesh he Bhabesh committed suicide हिज कास्टेड उत्तम कुमार एज भावेश बनर्जी सुप्रिया चौधरी एज विभा प्रातो मुखर्जी एज राजेश महू राय चौधरी एज डिलन एंड असीत परन एज डोलन फादर समृता विश्वास एज भावेश फर्स्ट वाइफ एंड सुलाता चौधरी कल्याणी मंडोल आसिम कुमार एंड दिलीप बोस हिज रेफरेंसेस भाग बंदी घेरा रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 एंड बंगाली एक्ट्रेस एंड देयर मोस्ट इनकॉन्वेंटेंस रोल्स द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया 23 मार्च 2018 रेट्री बाय 22 मार्च 2019 रिमेंबरिंग महानायक उत्तम कुमार ऑन हिज 35 डेथ एनिवर्सरी एंड 24 जुलाई 2015 रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 साईबाम चौधरी स्टारडस्ट मेमोरीज द कॉस्मोपॉलिटिशियंस ऑफ उत्तम कुमार एंड ईरा डिफेंडिंग सिनेमास एंड रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 उत्तम कुमार बोर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 सितंबर 1926 एंड 24 जुलाई 1918 पॉपुलरली नाउन एज इज द महानायक वाजी इंडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स कंपोजर सिंगर्स हु प्रीमोडेटली वर्कड इज बंगाली सिनेमाज दोज हिज कैरियर ही इन कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमर्स एज इंडियन कल्चर साइकोन ऑफ मेंटेनिंग आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली कुमार रिकॉर्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट फैसिलिटी एक्ट्रेस इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमाज हिज ह्यूगी पॉपुलरिटी वाज माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बंगाली रीजन राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रमोटली वर्कड इज बंगाली सिनेमा दोस इज द कैरियर ही अचीव्ड कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज द क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमेंस एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन इज द मेंटेनेंस आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली कुमार रिकॉर्डेड टू वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वेलसिलेटेड एक्टर्स इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास He whose popularity has minorly conceptification in West Bengal, India and Bangladesh regions. He is born Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay on 3 September 1926, Kolkata, Bengal, Presidency, British India. Date 24 July 1988-53, Bahunpuri, Kolkata, West Bengal, Indian nationality, India. Others name Mahanayak, alma mater, Zoynik College of commerces and businesses administrations occupations actor producer director we are acting 1914 is 1980 work फिल्मोग्राफी इस पर्सूज गौरी चटर्जी मैरिड 1948 एंड 1980 सुपीरिया चौधरी मैरिड इनवैलिड ईयर इनवैलिड ईयर चिल्ड्रन वन रिलेटिव तरुण कुमार ब्रदर्स एंड गौरव चटर्जी आर ग्रैंडसन्स अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट When the Government of India instituted National Film Award, Kumar was the best actress and honored Vidvi National Award for Best Actress at the 15th National Film Award in 1968 for his performance in anthology Frangis of Acharika. The Kumar career spanned over 3 decades from the late 1940 to his death 1980 and he appeared over 2000 and film includes 15 Hindi films. Some for his great film is Agni Pariksha and Harano Sur, Ab Sapatpati Nayak, Amanus and many others. In 2012, Government of West Bengal started to have awarded on his death anniversary named as the Mahanayak Samman for Lifetime Achievement and Film Award. Also, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee gave this award. एली लाइफ उत्तम कुमार बहु ने सरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 एट इस मैटरनल होम एट आईरातालो इन नॉर्थ कोलकाता हिज फादर वाज सत्कारी चट्टोपाध्याय एंड मदर वाज चपला देवी ही इज फ्रॉम द ऑर्डिनेटिव लोअर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली हिज फादर वाज द एम्प्लॉय पॉसिबली एंड फिल्म ऑपरेटर ऑफ मेट्रो सिनेमाज होल ही हैड 3 brothers वरुण कुमार एंड तरुण कुमार हिज यंगर ब्रदर तरुण कुमार इज ऑल्सो द फेमस एक्ट्रेस एंड कुमार एडमिटेड टू एट चक्रवीरिया प्राइमरी स्कूल इन लेटर इज द एंटीड इन साउथ सोब्रम स्कूल वेयर इज द प्लेसिड मार्टी कल्चर ही वॉज वेरी मच सिनेमा थिएटर इज जत्रा लवर सीन्स हिज चाइल्डहुड इन 1935 ड्यूरिंग रीडिंग In the school, he founded with his friend a small organization named Lunar Club where he is acting for the very first time in his life of Rabindranath Tagore. And Mukhpali and won the Therapeutic Medal. His acting is still stolen many attraction after he again worked in their suit and again won his prizes. Later, the joining of Konika Kumar's College and Businesses. Administration, but is the could not complicate his studies because of his family financial problems. He left college when he was his final year. Then he joined Kolkata Borough Trust as a clerk where he got paid 75 rupees per month. Kumar was a very athletic man since his childhood and he played the football, volleyball and energy swimming restoration with the singing. He enriched singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now of theatre's group. As Robbi Samaj, while doing his clerk job as never forget his fitness, his training even. He is the biggest days and he is also a native Lathi Khela from Shukumar Gupta and practices Western the Malabi and Nonikos wrestling arena and he also becomes the champion in swimming at Bhavanpuri Swimming Association 3 years on the Rao the Lienichit acting and sees famous theatre actor Sashi Kumar Bahaduri. He is also learning Hindi and Urdu language from a Mohalla during this time. He also keep very fit stagnation school after working his theater. He put trust for and for few year Kumar changes to get a niche in the film industry 1947 and the film called Mayaduri and Hindi film which was never been released. And this first release film is the captive's birth name as the Kumar Chatterjee. And the 1948 film Drishyatam directed by Liganthraj Nitin Bose. Unfortunately, the film was the flopped. And next year, he appeared the first time as leading hero in the film. Komono changed the name again as Uttam Chatterjee. The film flopped again. Later he changed it again. His name is Arup Kumar. The film Sarjatri 1951 in Kipton and his name the prominently the Uttam Kumar. That name is also working at Port is a Trust and he gave back to back several flow film. Why industry was started? him as the flop master general. His first successful film was under the MP Productions banner Basu Paribar in 1952 by Nirmal Dees. Then he left the ceremony zone. Next year the work it again and with the same banner and director. The film called Shriya Chattopadhyay in 1953 where he is the first time painting with Asuchitra Sen. The film was a success and ranked over 65 week and this film was establishing him this first breakthrough role and Simo Ista Antipot Ista Lignity film Agni Pariksha. After his film Ista rotated in Bengali cinema as one main industries and he appeared in over 200 films in his career. Some for his best work we hear in the movies Hiranu Sur, Becky Cox, Sapat Padi, Jihinder Bandi, Sheesh Aakh and Deya Naya, Lal Patro, Jatu Gura, Tanna Teke Achin, Kovi Range Nayak, Anthony Fringia, Amanus, Bhag Bundi Kela and Chirikana. Before Nayak, he has already cast in 130 film, which is the Never film. Uttam Kumar is one of the estate of Indian cinema, especially Bengali cinema. The most of them are super duper hit, which is the worth of remembering the Western very sensitive work at Uttam Kumar credit. It is the endoblimity, the best as actress in Bengali cinemas. One of his the launched appear was in the Satyaji Roy Nayak and it is now widely accepted that Roy wrote the script with Uttam and minded. Many people feel is the film bears resemblance the Uttam Kumar now life. The scenes of the accidentally the real tensions made you Uttam insomniac about is the panoramic successes abating fear that is the superstardom might load last Uttam mate is the role of Arindam. And his one of Ray the letter confessed that if Uttam had refused the film, the world have adoption. It is immediately son of the Nayak and greatest Hollywood star actress Ilyas Beth Tyler was being impressed her performance and wanted to working and meet with him. And he working with Roy the following year in Chirikanna on his the performance in Nayak Forbes India was including him the list of 25 greatest acting performances of Indian cinemas. As in the producer and he also got success he produced 6 iconic Bengali films which he was the become a greatest commercial hit is the critically acclimated and also produced a Hindi film. Edward is the produced Hiranu Sur and is the Saptapadi under the banner Alcolia Productions. Both of film was the directed by Ajay Kumar and received National Film Award in 1963. The Chinzito Productions house his name as Uttam Kumar Film Private Ltd. Under his banner of produce the first Branti Bilyas, others Uttam Fanguni Gattu Gira. Both of the film was won again National Film Award and also a hit Garyanda. All this film is very important assistant of popular which is the worldly remembering. What is the productions Choti Si Mulaqat in 1967 which he was the Hindi film starring Uttam and Vijay Mathema. Uttam almost used up all his the swinging scenes and film had to be the suit in color and was suit is the experimental locations. Both Uttam and Vijayanti Mala and Hussein Hope accumulated with this the film but the film was the flop leading to great disappointment for Uttam Kumar. It was let us say that his flop was one of the main reasons for triggering the heart attack which is the ultimately lead of his death and this was the last film which is Kapoor produced ever. Later Uttam Kumar also directions much lauded film which is the Shuddho Ekti Bachelor Born the Place Har Paddaboli Kalankin and Kalanki Bati release after the demises all their film was the becoming very successful and while Shuddho Ekti Bachelor running over 12 weekend Born the Placiar and Paddaboli becomes golden Jubilee's hit. He composed music for the film Kal Tumi Alai in which is the हेमता मुखर्जी एंड आशा भोसले संग एज वन द ट्यून एंड आल्सो अपकमिंग सुबायाची 1977 फिल्म कुमार हिमसेल्फ ए वेरी गुड सिंगर सैल लॉनिची सिंगिंग फॉर विस्ट हिज यंग एज फ्रॉम द दीवान बांधु बैनर्जी ही इज आल्सो प्लेबैक सिंगर सी वन ऑफ द फिल्म नबे आजमा 1956 लेटर ही आल्सो रिकॉर्डेड सम रविंद्रा सांगे दिस वॉज सोविंग हिज जीनियसिस एट फर्स्ट ही लिप ओन सॉन्ग एट द फिल्म इन 1950 मर्यादा देयर एंड देयर द सॉन्ग संग बाय तरुण बैनर्जी ओन इज लिप एंड ही वॉज द फर्स्ट सिंगर हु संग इज द कुमार लिप लेटर द मैनी लिगेंडा सिंगर्स इज सॉन्ग ओन हिज फ्लॉप लिप इनक्लूज हेमंता कुमार द लोस्ट पॉपुलर ड्यू मन्ना दे मोस्ट नंबर ऑफ सॉन्ग एंड किशोर कुमार लेट कैरियर शिवामान मित्रा एंड एम बी रफी आसो ही मैचिंग परफेक्टली टू एवरी सिंगर्स बिकॉज ही टाइम सिंस द लिप एसाइनिक वॉज वेरी करेक्टेड कुमार आल्सो एक्टिव द थिएटर ही आल्सो मेड हिज अवन थिएटर्स ग्रुप इन हिज हाउस इज कॉल्ड सुरहित समाज बिफोर डिब्यूटी इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही इज वर्किंग इन द थिएटर बिटवीन हिज क्लर्क जॉब इन 1953 व्हेन ही बिकम द बिजी एक्टर इन बेंगोली फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही अगेन वर्किंग इन द फेमस आइकोनिक प्ले कॉल्ड शामिला अंडर द स्टार थिएटर्स बैनर ऑफ इस द शामली बिकम ए वेरी पॉपुलर होनेस्टी भाग मुंदी खिला बेंगोली मूवी इसे 1975 इंडियन बेंगोली लैंग्वेज ट्रेलर ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय बिजूस पोस एंड पिडिश्यूट बाय असीमा भट्टाचार्य बेसिड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ प्राफुल्ला रॉय दिस मूवीज इज प्ले बट टू बी उत्तम कुमार बेस्ट अप्रेंसिस एस एंड एंथोलिस्ट डायरेक्टेड बाय पीयूष बोस स्टोरी बाय प्रफुल्ल रॉय एंड पीयूष प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय आशिमा मुखर्जी स्टारिंग उत्तम कुमार सुप्रिया देवी प्रातो मुखर्जी माहू रॉय चौधरी सिनेमेटोग्राफी गणेश बोस एडिटिंग बाय वेदांत चटर्जी म्यूजिक बाय दीपांकर चट्टोपाध्याय आशिमा मुखर्जी बैकग्राउंड स्कोर डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय विश्वजीत फिल्म रिलीज डेट 19 दिसंबर 1975 इंडिया रनिंग टाइम 127 मिनट कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बेंगोली हिज पायलट बाबेश बैनर्जी इज ए करप्टेड एट लॉजिस कैरेक्टर ही लिवाइज ए रेनीपुरी इन्वॉल्वेड विद इज द अनवेचमेंट बिजनेस स्मगलिंग एंड अमोरल ट्रैफिकिंग हिज राजेश एज एन होनेस्ट मैन एंड हु लव्स डोलोन बाबोस क्रेडिट द लोन फादर यूजिंग A counterfeited documented when Rajesh come to visit his father and Bhabesh gifted all his properties to Rajesh for getting political milizing for enterprises into politics and Bhabesh the second wife Biba now for full pilot is revolted it is the Rajesh when police come to arrested Bhabesh he Bhabesh committed suicide हिज कास्टेड उत्तम कुमार एज भावेश बैनर्जी सुप्रिया चौधरी एज विभा प्रातो मुखर्जी एज राजेश महू राय चौधरी एज डिलन एंड असीत परन एज डोलन फादर समृता विश्वास एज भावेश फर्स्ट वाइफ एंड सुलाता चौधरी कल्याणी मंडोल आसिम कुमार एंड दिलीप बोस हिज रेफरेंसेस भाग बंदी घेरा रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 एंड बेंगोली एक्ट्रेस एंड देयर मोस्ट इनकन्वेंटेंस रोल्स द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया 23 मार्च 2018 रेटी बाय 22 मार्च 2019 रिमेंबरिंग महानायक उत्तम कुमार ऑन हिज 35 डेथ एनिवर्सरी एंड 24 जुलाई 2015 रेटी बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 साईबाम चौधरी स्टारडस्ट मेमोरीज द कॉस्मोपॉलिटिशियंस ऑफ उत्तम कुमार एंड ईरा डिफेंडिंग सिनेमास एंड रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 उत्तम कुमार बोन अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 सितंबर 1926 एंड 24 जुलाई 1918 पॉपुलरली नाउन एज इस द महानायक वाजी इंडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स कंपोजर्स सिंगर्स हु प्रीमोडेंटली वर्कड इन बंगाली सिनेमास दोज हिज कैरियर ही इन एचिंग कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमेंस एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन ऑफ मेंटेनिंग आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली. कुमार रिकॉर्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वैसिलिटी एक्ट्रेस इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास हिज ह्यूगी पॉपुलरिटी वाज माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बंगाली रीजन. राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रमोटली वर्कड इज बंगाली सिनेमा दोस इज द कैरियर इन एजिड कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज द क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमेंस एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन इज द मेंटेनेंस आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली. कुमार रिकॉर्डेड टू वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वेलसिलेटेड एक्टर्स इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास ही हुज पॉपुलरिटी हैज माइनली कॉन्सेप्टिकेशन इन वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बांग्लादेश रीजन्स. हिज बॉर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 कोलकाता बंगाल प्रेसिडेंसी ब्रिटिश इंडिया डेट 24 July 1988 53 बहनपुरी कोलकाता वेस्ट बंगाल इंडियन नेशनलिटी इंडिया आदर्श नेम महानायक अल्मा मैटर जॉइनिंग कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्सिस एंड बिजनेसिस एडमिनिस्ट्रेंस ऑक्यूपेशन सेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर वियर एक्टिंग 1940-1980 वर्क फिल्मोग्राफी स्पेसूज गौरी चटर्जी मैरिड 1948-1980 सुपीरिया चौधरी मैरिड इनवैलिड ईयर चिल्ड्रन वन रिलेटिव तरुण कुमार ब्रदर्स एंड गौरव चटर्जी ग्रैंडसन्स अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट वेन द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूटेड नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड कुमार वाज द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस एंड होनर्स बिटवीन नेशनल अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस एट द 15th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड इन 1968 फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस इन एंथोलॉजी फ्रेंगिस ऑफ चियारिका. द कुमार कैरियर स्पेंडेड ओवर 3 decades फ्रॉम द लेट 1940 टू हिज डेथ 1980 एंड ही अपन अचीव्ड अवार्ड 2000 एंड फिल्म इंक्लूड्स 15 हिंदी फिल्म सम फॉर हिज ग्रेट फिल्म इज अग्नि परीक्षा एंड हारनो सूर अब सपातपाती नायक एमानुस एंड मैनी अदर्स. In 2012, Government of West Bengal started to have awarded on his death anniversary Navy Days the Mahanayak Samman for Lifetime Achievement and Film Award. Also, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee gave this award. Early life, Uttam Kumar Bhuvanes Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay, 3 September 1926 at his maternal home at Airatalo in North Kolkata. His father was Satkari Chattopadhyay and mother was Chapla Devi. He is from the ordinary lower middle class family. His father was the employee possibly and film operator of Metro Cinemas. He had 3 brothers Varun Kumar and Tarun Kumar. His younger brother Tarun Kumar is also the famous actress and Kumar admitted to Chakraveria Primary School in latter is the Antedean South Sobram School where is the placid Marty culture. He was very much cinema theater is जत्रा लवर सिंस हिज चाइल्डहुड इन 1935 ड्यूरिंग रीडिंग इन द स्कूल ही फाउंडेड विद हिज द फ्रेंड ए स्मॉल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन नेम्ड लूनर क्लब वेयर इज एक्टिंग फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम इन हिज लाइफ ऑफ रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर एंड मुक्त प्ले एंड वोन द थेरेप्यूस मेडल हिज एक्टिंग स्टिल स्टोलन मैनी अट्रैक्शन आफ्टर ही अगेन वर्किड इन देयर सूड एंड अगेन वून हीज प्राइजेस लेटर द जोनिट ऑफ कोनिका कॉमर्स कॉलेज एंड बिजनेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन बट इज द कुड नॉट कॉम्प्लिकेट हिज द स्टडीज बिकॉज ऑफ हिज फैमिली फाइनेंशियल प्रॉब्लम्स हिज लेफ्ट कॉलेज वैन ही वाज द हिज फाइनल ईयर देन इज जोनिट कोलकाता पोरो ट्रस्ट एज द क्लर्क वेयर इज गोट पे 75 rupees पर मंथ. Kumar was a very athletic man since he childhood and he played the football, volleyball and energy swimming restoration with the singing. He energy singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now of theatre's group as Robbie Samaj. While doing his killer job as never forget his fitness, his training even. He is the biggest days and he is also a native Lathi Khela from
सुकुमार गुप्ता एंड प्रैक्टिसेस वेस्टर्न द मलबी एंड नोनिकोस वरिस्टिंग अरिना ही आल्सो बिकम इज द चैम्पियन इन स्विमिंग एट भवानपुरी स्विमिंग एसोसिएशन थ्री ईयर ऑन द राव द लियर निश्चित एक्टिंग एंड सीज फेमस थिएटर एक्टर शशि कुमार बहादुरी ही जानसो लियर हिंदी एंड उर्दू लैंग्वेज फ्रॉम ए महुला ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम ही आल्सो कीप वेरी फिट स्टैंगिशन स्कूल आफ्टर वर्किंग इस थिएटर हिन पुट ट्रस्ट एंड फोर फ्यू वियर कुमार चेंजेस टू गेट यन निश्चित इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री 1947 एंड द फिल्म कॉलिड मायाधुरी एंड हिंदी फिल्म विच वास्ता नेवर बीन रिलीज्ड एंड दिस फर्स्ट रिलीज फिल्म इज द कैप्टिज बर्थ नेम एस द कुमार चटर्जी एंड द 1948 फिल्म दृश्यतम डायरेक्टेड बाय लिगेंथराइज नितिन बोस अनफॉर्चुनेटली द फिल्म वास्ता फ्लोपिड एंड नेक्स्ट ईयर ही अपन ने द फर्स्ट टाइम एज लीडिंग हीरो इन द फिल्म कोमोनो चेंज द नेम अगेन एज उत्तम चटर्जी द फिल्म फ्लोपिड अगेन लेटर ही चेंज इड अगेन हिज नेम इज अरूप कुमार द फिल्म सर्जरी 1951 इन किप्टन एंड हिज नेम द प्रोमिनेंटली द उत्तम कुमार डैट नेम इज आल्सो वर्किंग एट पोर्ट इज द थ्रस्ट एंड ही गिव बैक टू बैक सेवन फ्लो फिल्म वाहे इंडस्ट्री वाज स्टार्टेड हिम एज द फ्लो मास्टर जनरल हिज फर्स्ट सक्सेसफुल फिल्म वाज अंडर द एमपी प्रोडक्शंस बैनर बाशु पारिवार इन 1952 बाय निर्मल रीज देन ही लेफ्ट द सेरेमनी जोब नेक्स्ट ईयर द वर्क इट अगेन एंड विद द सेम बैनर एंड डायरेक्टर द फिल्म कॉलिड श्रिया चटोदूर इन 1953 वियर इज द फर्स्ट टाइम पेनिंग विद आसुचित्रा सेन द फिल्म वाज ओगे सक्सेस एंड रैंकिंग ओवर 65 वीक एंड दिस फिल्म वाज एस्टैब्लिशिंग हिम दिस फर्स्ट ब्रेकथ्रू रोल एंड सिमो इज द एक्टिपोर्ट इज द लेग्नेटिव फिल्म अग्नि परीक्षा आफ्टर हिज फिल्म इज द रिलेटेड इन बेंगोली सिनेमा एज वन मैन इंडस्ट्रीज एंड ही अपीयर्ड इन ओवर 200 फिल्म इन हिज कैरियर सम फॉर हिज बेस्ट वर्क वीयर इन द मूवीज हिरानू सूर बैकी कॉक सपात पार्टी जिहिंदर बांदी शीश आख एंड दया नया लाल पात्रो जातू गोरा तन्ना ते के आचीन कोविरंगे नायक एंथोनी फ्रिंगिया अमानुस भाग बूंदी केला एंड चिरिकाना बिफोर नायक ही हैज ऑलरेडी कॉस्ट इन 113 फिल्म विच इज द नेवर फिल्म उत्तम कुमार इज वन ऑफ द एस्टेट ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमा स्पेशली बेंगोली सिनेमा द मोस्ट ऑफ दैन आर सुपर डुपर हिट विच इज द वर्थ ऑफ रिमेंबरिंग द बेस्ट वेरी सिटी वर्क एट उत्तम कुमार क्रेडिट इट इज द एंड डुब्लीमेटी द बेस्ट एज एक्ट्रेस इन बेंगोली सिनेमाज वन ऑफ इज द लॉन्चिड अपेयर वाज इन द सत्यजी रोय नायक एंड इट इज नाउ वेडली एक्सेप्टेड डेट रोय रोट द स्क्रिप्ट विद उत्तम एंड माइंडेड मैनी पीपल फील इज द फिल्म डियर्स रिसेम्बलीज द उत्तम कुमार नाउ लाइफ द सीन्स ऑफ द एक्जिनेटली द रियल टेंशन मेरियोड उत्तम इंसोमेटी अबाउट इज द पैनोलिमिकल सक्सेस इज अबेबिंग फियर डेट इज द सुपर स्टार द माइट लोट लास्ट उत्तम मेट इज द रोल ऑफ अरिंदम एंड हिज वन ऑफ रे द लेटर कॉन्फ्रेसिड डेट इफ उत्तम हैव रिफ्यूज्ड द फिल्म द वर्ल्ड हैव एडोप्टिनेशन इट इज द इमीडिएटली सन ऑफ द नायक एंड ग्रेटेस्ट हॉलीवुड स्टार एक्ट्रेस इलियाज बेथ टाइलर वाज बींग इम्प्रेशन हर परफॉर्मेंस एंड वॉन्टेड टू वर्किंग एंड मीट विद हिम एंड ही वर्किंग विद रोय द फॉलोइंग ईयर इन चरिकाना ओन हिज द परफॉर्मेंस इन नायक फोर्ब्स इंडिया वाज इंक्लूजिंग हिम द लिस्ट ऑफ 25 ग्रेटेस्ट एक्टिंग परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमाज एस एन द प्रोड्यूसर एंड ही आल्सो गुड सक्सेस ही प्रोड्यूस सिक्स आइकोनिक बेंगोली फिल्म विच ही वाज द बिकम ए ग्रेटेस्ट कॉमर्शियल हिट इज द क्रिटिकली एक्लिमेटी एंड आल्सो प्रोड्यूस ए हिंदी फिल्म एट फर्स्ट इज द प्रोड्यूस हिरानू सूर एंड इज द सप्तापादी अंडर द बैनर एल्कोलिया प्रोडक्शन बोथ ऑफ फिल्म वाज द डायरेक्टेड बाय अजय कुयर एंड रिसीविड नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड इन 1963 द चेंजीडो प्रोडक्शन हाउस इज नेम एज उत्तम कुमार फिल्म प्राइवेट एल टी डी अंडर हिज बैनर ऑफ प्रोड्यूस द फर्स्ट ब्रांति बिलियास अदर्स उत्तम
and Fanguni Gattu Gira. Both of the film was won again National Film Award and also a hit. Garyanda, all this film is very important. Assistant of popular, which is the worldly remembering. What is the production? Choti Si Mulaqat in 1967, which was the Hindi film starring Uttam and Vijay Mathema. Uttam almost used it up all his the singing scenes, and film had to be the suit in color and was suit is the experimental locations. Both Uttam and Vijayanti Mala and Hussein Hope accumulated with this the film, but the film was the flop, leading to great disappointment for Uttam Kumar. It was later said that his flop was one of the main reasons for pregnancy, the heart attack, which is the ultimately lead of his death, and this was the last film which is Kapoor produced ever. Later, Uttam Kumar also directions much lauded film, which is the Shuddhu Ekti Bachelor, Born the Place, Har, Paddaboli, Kalanki, and Kalanki Bati. Released after the demises, all their film was the becoming very successful. And while Shuddhu Ekti Bachelor running over 12 weeks and Born the Placiar and Paddaboli becomes golden jubilee hit. He composed music for the film Kaltuni Alai, in which is the Hemata Mukherjee and Asha Bhosle song as one the tune, and also upcoming Subayachi 1977 film. Kumar himself a very good singer, and Leonichi singing for which his young age from the Diban Bandhu Banerjee. He is also playback singer in one of the film Nabiyazma 1956. Later he also recorded some Ravindra Sange. This was showing his geniuses. At first he lip on song at the film in 1950 Maryada there, and there the song sung by Tarun Banerjee on his lip, and he was the first singer who sang is the Kumar lip. Later the many legendary singers is song on his flop lip includes Hemanta Kumar, the most popular duo Manna, the most number of song, and Kishore Kumar led career Sivamal Mitra and MB Rafi also. He matching perfectly to every singers because his time since the lip as Sainik was very corrected. Kumar also active the theater. He also made his Avant Theatres group in his house is called Surhi Samaj before debuting in the film industry. He is working in the theater between his clerk job. In 1953, when he became the busy actor in Bengali film industry, he again worked in the famous iconic play called Shamila under the Star Theatre's banner of Is the Shamli, become a very popular honesty Bhag Mundi Khela Bengali movie. Is a 1975 Indian Bengali language trailer drama film directed by Pijus Post and produced by Asima Bhattacharya, based on the novel of Prafulla Roy. This movie is playback to be Uttam Kumar best appearances as an anthologist, directed by Pijus Post, story by Prafulla Roy and Pijus Post, produced by Ashima Mukherjee, starring Uttam Kumar, Supriya Devi, Prato Mukherjee, Mahu Roy Chaudhary. Cinematography Ganesh Bose, editing by Vedant Chatterjee, music by Deepankar Chattopadhyay, Ashima Mukherjee, background score distributed by Vishwajit Film, release date 19 December 1975, India. Running time 127 minute, country India, language Bengali. His pilot Babish Banerjee is a corrupted at loses character. He devises a Reni Puri involved with his the unwitchment businesses, smuggling and immoral trafficking. His son Rajesh as an honest man and who loves Dolon Babos credit Dolon father using a counterfeited documented when Rajesh come to visit his father, and Babish gifted all his properties to Rajesh for getting political milizing for enterprises into politics. And Babish, the second wife Biba, now for full pilot in revolted it is the Rajesh. When police come to arrested Babish, he Babish committed suicide. हिज कास्टेड उत्तम कुमार एज भावेश बैनर्जी, सुप्रिया चौधरी एज विभा, प्रातो मुखर्जी एज राजेश, महू राय चौधरी एज डिलन एंड असीत परन एज डोलन फादर, समृता विश्वास एज भावेश फर्स्ट वाइफ एंड सुलाता चौधरी, कल्याणी मंडोल, आसिम कुमार एंड दिलीप बोस। हिज रेफरेंसेस भाग बंदी खिलाड़ी आरिस रेट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018 एंड बेंगोली एक्ट्रेस एंड देयर मोस्ट इनकन्वेंटेंस रोल्स द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया 23 March 2018 रेट्रीवाइव 22 March 2019 रिमेंबरिंग महानायक उत्तम कुमार ऑन हिज 35 डेथ एनिवर्सरी एंड 24 July ऑन 2015 रेट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018 साईबाम चौधरी स्टारडस्ट मेमोरीज द कॉस्मोपॉलिटिशियंस ऑफ उत्तम कुमार एंड ईरा डिफेंडिंग सिनेमास एंड रेट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018 उत्तम कुमार बोर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 एंड 24 July 1918 पॉपुलरली नाउन एज इज द महानायक वाजी इंडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स कंपोजर सिंगर्स हु प्रीमोडेटली वर्कड इज बेंगोली सिनेमास दोज हिज कैरियर ही इन निजी कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमोन्स एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकोन ऑफ मेंटेनिंग आइडियल ऑफ बेंगोली। कुमार रिकॉर्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वैसिलिटी एक्ट्रेस इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास हिज ह्यूगी पॉपुलरिटी वाज माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एज बेंगोली रीजन। राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रमोटली वर्कड इज बेंगोली सिनेमा दोस्त इज द कैरन ही निजिट कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज द क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमोन्स एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकोन इज द मेंटेनेंस आइडियल ऑफ बेंगोली। कुमार रिकॉर्डेड टू वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वैसिलेटर एक्टर्स इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास ही हुज पॉपुलरिटी एज माइनली कॉन्सेप्टिकेशन इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बांग्लादेश रीजन्स। हिज बॉर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 कोलकाता बेंगोल प्रेसिडेंसी ब्रिटिश इंडिया डेट 24 July 1988 53 बहनपुरी कोलकाता वेस्ट बंगाल इंडियन नेशनलिटी इंडिया आदर्श नेम महानायक अल्मा मैटर जॉइनिंग कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्सिस एंड बिजनेसिस एडमिनिस्ट्रेंस ऑक्यूपेशन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर वियर एक्टिंग 1940-1980 वर्क फिल्मोग्राफी स्पेसूज गौरी चटर्जी मैरिड 1948 एंड 1980 सुप्रिया चौधरी मैरिड इनवैलिड ईयर इनवैलिड ईयर चिल्ड्रन वन रिलेटिव तरुण कुमार ब्रदर्स एंड गौरव चटर्जी ग्रैंडसन्स अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट व्हेन द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड कुमार वाज द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस एंड होनर्स बिटवीन नेशनल अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस एट द 15th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड इन 1968 फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस इन एंथोलॉजी फ्रेंगेस ऑफ चियारिका। द कुमार कैरियर स्पेंडेड ओवर 3 डिसाइडेड फ्रॉम द लेट 1940 टू हिज डेथ 1980 एंड ही अपन अचीव्ड अवार्ड 2000 एंड फिल्म इंक्लूड्स 15 हिंदी फिल्म सम फॉर हिज ग्रेट फिल्म इज अग्नि परीक्षा एंड हारनो सूर अब सपातपाती नायक एमानुस एंड मैनी अदर्स। इन 2012 गवर्नमेंट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल स्टार्टेड टू हैव अवार्डेड ऑन हिज डेथ एनिवर्सरी नेमिड एज द महानायक समाप फॉर लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट एंड फिल्म अवार्ड ऑल्सो चीफ मिनिस्टर ममता बनर्जी गिव दिस अवार्ड। इयरली लाइफ उत्तम कुमार बोन एज अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 एट इज द मैटरनल होम एट आईरातालो इन नॉर्थ कोलकाता। हिज फादर वाज सत्कारी चट्टोपाध्याय एंड मदर वाज चपला देवी। ही इज फ्रॉम द ऑर्डिनेटली लोअर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली। हिज फादर वाज द एम्प्लॉय पॉसिबली एंड फिल्म ऑपरेटर ऑफ मेट्रो सिनेमाज होल। ही हैड थ्री ब्रदर्स वरुण कुमार एंड तरुण कुमार। हिज यंगर ब्रदर तरुण कुमार इज ऑल्सो द फेमस एक्ट्रेस एंड कुमार एडमिटेड टू चक्रबेरिया प्राइमरी स्कूल इन लेटर इज द एंटीडिन साउथ
A sobrum school where established multiculture, he was very much cinema theater is Jatra lover since his childhood. In 1935, during reading in the school, he founded with his friend a small organization named Lunar Club, where he is acting for the very first time in his life of Rabindranath Tagore. And Mukti and won the Therapeutic Medal. His acting is still stolen many attraction after he again worked in their suit and again won his prizes. Later, the joining of Konika Kumar's College and Business Administration, but Ista could not complicate his studies because of his family financial problems. He left college when he was his final year. Then he joined Kolkata Poor Trust as a clerk, where he got paid 75 rupees per month. Kumar was a very athletic man since his childhood, and he played the football, volleyball, and enriched swimming, restoration with the singing. He enriched singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now of theatre's group Asob Bi Samaj while doing his clerk job, as never forget his fitness, his training, even he is the biggest days, and he is also a native Lathi Khela from Shukumar Gupta and practices Western the Malabi and Nonikos wrestling arena. He also becomes the champion in swimming at Bhavanpuri Swimming Association 3 years on the Rao the Lear Nichit acting, and sees famous theatre actor Sashi Kumar Bahaduri. He is also learning Hindi and Urdu language from a Mahula during this time. He also keep very fit Stangison school. After working his theatre, he put trust for and for few year Kumar changes to get Lear Nichit in the film industry 1947, and the film called Mayadhuri and Hindi film which was never been released. And this first release film is the captive's birth name as the Kumar Chatterjee. And the 1948 film Drishyatam directed by Liganthraj Nitin Bose. Unfortunately, the film was the flopped. And next year, he appeared the first time as leading hero in the film. Kumar changed the name again as Uttam Chatterjee. The film flopped again. Later, he changed again. His name is Arup Kumar. The film Sarjatri 1951 in Kipton, and his name the prominently the Uttam Kumar. That name is also working at Port is a Trust, and he gave back to back 7 flop film. Why industry was started him as the flop master general. His first successful film was under the MP Productions banner Basu Paribar in 1952 by Nirmal Dees. Then he left the ceremony zone next year, the worked again and with the same banner and director. The film called Shriya Chattodur in 1953, where he is the first time painting with Asuchitra Sen. The film was a success and ranked over 65 week, and this film was establishing him this first breakthrough role. And Simo is the active port is the legendary film Agni Pariksha. After his film is the rotated in Bengali cinema as one main industries, and he appeared in over 200 films in his career. Some for his best work we hear in the movies Hiranu Sur, Becky Cox, Sapat Padi, Jihinder Bandi, Sheesh Aakh, and Deya Naya, Lal Patro, Jatu Gura, Tanna Teke Aachin, Kovirange Nayak, Anthony Fringia, Amanus Bhag Bundi Kena, and Chirikana. Before Nayak, he has already cast in 130 film, which is the Never film. Uttam Kumar is one of the estate of Indian cinema, especially Bengali cinema. The most of them are super duper hit, which is the worth of remembering. The West very simply work at Uttam Kumar credit. It is the and ultimately the best as actress in Bengali cinemas. One of his the launched appear was in the Satyaji Roy Nayak, and it is now widely accepted that Roy wrote the script with Uttam and minded. Many people feel is the
फिल्म बियर्स रिसैम्बलीस द उत्तम कुमार नाउ लाइफ द सीन्स ऑफ द एक्जिनेटली द रियल टेंशन मेरियो उत्तम इंसोमेटी अबाउट इज द पैनोलिमिकन सक्सेस इज अबेबिंग फियर डैट इज द सुपर स्टार द माइट लोट लास्ट उत्तम मेट इज द रोल ऑफ अरिंदम एंड हिज वन ऑफ रे द लेटर कॉन्फ्रेसिड डैट इफ उत्तम हैड रिफ्यूज्ड द फिल्म द वर्ल्ड हैव एडॉप्टेशन इट इज द इमीडिएटली सन ऑफ द नायक एंड ग्रेटेस्ट हॉलीवुड स्टार एक्ट्रेस इलियाज बेथ टाइलर वाज बीइंग इम्प्रेशन हर परफॉर्मेंस एंड वांटेड टू वर्किंग एंड मीट विद हिम एंड ही वर्किंग विद रॉय द फॉलोइंग ईयर इन चरिकाना ओन हिज द परफॉर्मेंस इन नायक फोर्ब्स इंडिया वाज इंक्लूडिंग हिम द लिस्ट ऑफ 25 ग्रेटेस्ट एक्टिंग परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमाज एस एन द प्रोड्यूसर एंड ही आल्सो गुड सक्सेस ही प्रोड्यूस 6 आइकोनिक बंगाली फिल्म विच ही वाज द बिकम ए ग्रेटेस्ट कॉमर्शियल हिट इज द क्रिटिकली एक्लिमेटेड एंड आल्सो प्रोड्यूस ए हिंदी फिल्म एट फर्स्ट इज द प्रोड्यूस हिरानू सूर एंड इज द सप्तापादी अंडर द बैनर एल्कोलिया प्रोडक्शन बोथ ऑफ फिल्म वाज द डायरेक्टेड बाय अजय कुहर एंड रिसीविड नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड इन 1963 द चेंजीरो प्रोडक्शन हाउस इज नेम एज उत्तम कुमार फिल्म प्राइवेट एल टी डी अंडर हिज बैनर ऑफ प्रोड्यूस द फर्स्ट ब्रांति बिलियास अदर्स उत्तम फेंगुनी गातू गिरा बोथ ऑफ द फिल्म वाज वोन अगेन नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड एंड आल्सो ए हिट गरियांदा ऑल दिस फिल्म इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट असिस्टेंट ऑफ पॉपुलर विच इज द वर्ल्डली रिमेंबरिंग वॉट इज द प्रोडक्शन छोटी सी मुलाकात इन 1967 विच ही वाज द हिंदी फिल्म स्टारिंग उत्तम एंड विजय मातिमा उत्तम ऑलमोस्ट यूज इट अप ऑल हिज द सिंगिंग सीन्स एंड फिल्म हैड टू बी द सूट इन कलर एंड वाज सूट इज द एक्सटीमेटर लोकेशन बहुत उत्तम एंड विजयंती माला एंड हुसे होप एक्यूमेटिव विद इज द फिल्म बट द फिल्म वाज द फ्लोप लीडिंग टू ग्रेट डिसअपॉइंटमेंट फॉर उत्तम कुमार इट वाज लेट अस से दैट इज फ्लोप वाज वन ऑफ द मेन रीजन्स फॉर प्रेगनेंटिंग द हार्ट अटैक विच इज द अल्टीमेटली डीड ऑफ इज डेथ एंड दिस वाज द लास्ट फिल्म विच इज कपूर प्रोड्यूस एवर लेटर उत्तर कुमार आल्सो डायरेक्शन मच ल्यूडिड फिल्म विच इज द शुद्धो एकती बैचुलर बोन द प्लेसी हार पद्दाबोली कलंकिन एंड कलंकी बाती रिलीज आफ्टर द डिमाइसिस ऑल देयर फिल्म वाज द बिकम एक वेरी सक्सेसफुल एंड वाहिल सुद्धू एकती बैचुलर रनिंग ओवर 12 वीक एंड बोन द प्लेसियर एंड पद्दाबोली बिकम्स गोल्डन जुबलीज हिट ही कंपोजिड म्यूजिक फॉर द फिल्म काल तुम्हें अलाई इन विच इज द हेमता मुखर्जी एंड आशा भोसले संग एज वन द ट्यून एंड आल्सो अपकमिंग सुबायाची 1977 फिल्म कुमार हिमसेल्फ ए वेरी गुड सिंगर एंड लियोनिची सिंगिंग फॉर विस्ट हिज यंग एज फ्रॉम द दीवान बांधु बनर्जी ही इज आल्सो प्लेबैक सिंगर इन वन ऑफ द फिल्म नबे आजमा 1956 लेटर ही आल्सो रिकॉर्डेड सम रविंद्रा सांगे दिस वाज सोविंग हिज जीनियसिस एट फर्स्ट ही लिप ऑन सॉन्ग एट द फिल्म इन 1950 मर्यादा देयर एंड देयर द सॉन्ग संग बाय तरुण बनर्जी ओन इज लिप एंड ही वाज द फर्स्ट सिंगर हु संग इज द कुमार लिप लेटर द मैनी लिगेंडा सिंगर्स इज सोंग ओन हिज फ्लोप लिप इनक्लूज हेमंता कुमार द लोस्ट पॉपुलर ड्यू मन्ना दे मोस्ट नंबर ऑफ सोंग एंड किशोर कुमार लेट कैरियर शिवामान मित्रा एंड एम बी रफी आसो ही मैचिंग परफेक्टली टू एवरी सिंगर्स बिकॉज ही टाइम सिंस द लिप एस आइनिक वॉज वेरी करेक्टेड कुमार आल्सो एक्टिव द थिएटर ही आल्सो मेड हिज अवन थिएटर्स ग्रुप इन हिज हाउस इज कॉल्ड सुरही समाज बिफोर डिबूट इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही इज वर्किंग इन द थिएटर बिटवीन हिज क्लर्क जॉब इन 1953 व्हेन ही बिकम द बिजी एक्टर इन बंगाली फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही अगेन वर्किंग इन द फेमस आइकोनिक प्ले कॉल्ड शामिला अंडर द स्टार थिएटर्स बैनर ऑफ इज द शामली बिकम ए वेरी पॉपुलर होनेस्टी भाग मुंदी खिला बंगाली मूवी इसे 1975 इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज ट्रेलर ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय पिजूस पोस्ट एंड पिडिश्यूट बाय असीमा भट्टाचार्य बेसिड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ प्राफुल्ला रॉय. दिस मूवीज इज प्ले बट टू बी उत्तम कुमार बेस्ट अप्रेंसिस एज एन एंथोलिस्ट. डायरेक्टेड बाय पीयूष बोस. स्टोरी बाय प्रफुल्ला रॉय एंड पीयूष. प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय आशिमा मुखर्जी. स्टारिंग उत्तम कुमार, सुप्रिया देवी, प्रातो मुखर्जी, माहू रॉय चौधरी. सिनेमेटोग्राफी गणेश बोस. एडिटिंग बाय वेदांत चटर्जी. म्यूजिक बाय दीपांकर चट्टोपाध्याय, आशिमा मुखर्जी. बैकग्राउंड स्कोर डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय विश्वजीत फिल्म. रिलीज डेट 19 December 1975. इंडिया. रनिंग टाइम 127 मिनट. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज बंगाली. हिज पायलट बाबेश बनर्जी इज करप्टेड एट लोजिस कैरेक्टर. ही रिवाइज ए रेनीपुरी इन्वॉल्वेड विद इज द अनवेचमेंट बिजनेस स्मगलिंग एंड अमोरल ट्रैफिकिंग. हिज राजेश एज एन होनेस्ट मैन एंड हु लव्स डोलोन. बाबोस क्रेडिट द लोन फादर यूजिंग a counterfeited documented when Rajesh come to visit his father and Bhavesh gifted all his properties to Rajesh for getting political milizing for enterprises into politics and Bhavesh the second wife Biba now for full pilot in revolted it is the Rajesh when police come to arrested Bhavesh he Bhavesh committed suicide. हिज कास्टेड उत्तम कुमार एज भावेश बनर्जी, सुप्रिया चौधरी एज विभा, प्रातो मुखर्जी एज राजेश, महू राय चौधरी एज डिलन एंड असीत परन एज डोलन फादर, समृता विश्वास एज भावेश फर्स्ट वाइफ एंड सुलाता चौधरी, कल्याणी मंडोल, आसिम कुमार एंड दिलीप बोस. हिज रेफरेंसेस भागबंदी खिलाड़ी रेट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018 एंड बंगाली एक्ट्रेस एंड देयर मोस्ट इनकन्वेंटेंस रोल्स द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया 23 March 2018 रेट्रीवाइव 22 March 2019 रिमेंबरिंग महानायक उत्तम कुमार ऑन हिज 35 डेथ एनिवर्सरी एंड 24 July ऑन 2015 रेट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018. साईबाम चौधरी स्टारडस्ट मेमोरीज द कॉस्मोपॉलिटिशियंस ऑफ उत्तम कुमार एंड ईरा डिफेंडिंग सिनेमास एंड रेट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018. उत्तम कुमार बोर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 एंड 24 July 1918. पॉपुलरली नाउन एज इज द महानायक वाजी इंडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स कंपोजर सिंगर्स हु प्रीमोडेटली वर्कड इज बंगाली सिनेमाज. दोज हिज कैरियर ही इन कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमर्स एज इंडियन कल्चर साइकोन ऑफ मेंटेनिंग आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली. कुमार रिकॉर्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वैसिलिटी एक्ट्रेस इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमाज. हिज ह्यूगे पॉपुलरिटी वाज माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एज बंगाली रीजन. राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रमोटली वर्क इज बंगाली सिनेमा. दोस्त इज द कैरन एनिजिट कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज द क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हीज रिमर्स एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकोन इज द मेंटलाइज आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली. कुमार रिकॉर्डेड टू वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वेलसिलेटेड एक्टर्स इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास. He whose popularity has minorly conceptification in West Bengal, India and Bangladesh regions. He is born Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay 3 September 1926, Kolkata, Bengal, Presidency, British India. Date 24 July 1980, 53, Bahunpuri, Kolkata, West Bengal, Indian nationality, India. Others name Mahanayak, alma mater, Zoynik College of commerces and businesses administrations. Occupation sector producer director. Wear acting 1940s 1980. Work filmography spouses Gauri Chatterjee married 1948 and 1980. Supriya Chaudhary married invalid year. Children one relatives Tarun Kumar brothers and Gaurav Chatterjee grandsons. About full list. when the government of India instituted national film award, Kumar was the best actress and honored the Whitby National Award for best actress at the 15th National Film Award in 1968 for his performance in anthology Fringes of Chiarika. The Kumar career spanned over 3 decades from the late 1940 to his death 1980, and he appeared over 2000 and film includes 15 Hindi films. Some for his great film is Agni Pariksha and Harano Sur, Ab Sapat Pati Nayak, Amanus and many others. In 2012, Government of West Bengal started to have awarded on his death anniversary named as the Mahanayak Samman for Lifetime Achievement and Film Award. Also, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee gave this award. Early life: Uttam Kumar born as Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay on 3 September 1926 at his maternal home at Airatalo in North Kolkata. His father was Satkari Chattopadhyay and mother was Chapla Devi. He is from the ordinary lower middle class family. His father was the employee possibly and film operator of Metro Cinemas. He had 3 brothers, Varun Kumar and Tarun Kumar. His younger brother Tarun Kumar is also the famous actress. And Kumar admitted to at Chakraveria Primary School in latter is the entered in South Sobram School where is the placid multiculture. He was very much cinema theater is Jatra lover since his childhood. In 1935 during reading in the school, he founded with his friend a small organization named Lunar Club where he is acting for the very first time in his life of Rabindranath Tagore. And Mukti and won the Therapeutics Medal. His acting is still stolen many attraction after he again worked in their suit and again won his prizes. Later, the joining of Konika Commerce College and Businesses Administration, but is the could not complicate his studies because of his family financial problems. He left college when he was his final year. Then he joined Kolkata Poro Trust as a clerk where he got paid 75 rupees per month. Kumar was a very athletic man since his childhood and he played the football, volleyball and enriched swimming, restoration with the singing. He enriched singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now known of theatre's group as Robbie Samaj. While doing his clerk job as never forget his fitness, his training even. He is the biggest days and he is also a native Lathi Khela from Shukumar Gupta and practices Western the Malabi and Nonikos wrestling arena. He also becomes the champion in swimming at Bhavanpuri Swimming Association 3 years on the Rao the Lianichit acting and sees famous theatre actor Sashi Kumar Bahaduri. He is also learning Hindi and Urdu language from a Mahula during this time. He also keep very fit stagnation school after working his theater. He put trust for and for few year Kumar changes to get a niche in the film industry 1947 and the film called Mayaduri and Hindi film which was never been released. And this first release film is the captive's birth name as the Kumar Chatterjee. And the 1948 film Drishyatam directed by Liganthraj Nitin Bose. Unfortunately, the film was the flopped. And next year, he appeared the first time as leading hero in the film. Komono changed the name again as Uttam Chatterjee. The film flopped again. Later he changed again. His name is Arup Kumar. The film Sarjatri 1951 in Kipton and his name the prominently the Uttam Kumar. That name is also working at Port is a thrust and he gave back to back 7 flow film. Why industry was started him as the flow master general. His first successful film was under the MP Productions banner Bashu Paribar in 1952 by Nirmal Dees. Then he left the ceremony zone next year the work it again and with the same banner and director the film called Shriya Chattodur in 1953 where he is the first time painting with
As Suchitra said, the film was a huge success and ranked over 65 week, and this film was establishing him this first breakthrough role, and Simo is the report is the legendary film. Agni Pariksha, after his film, is the rotated in Bengali cinema as one main industries. And he appeared in over 200 films in his career. Some for his best work, we hear in the movies Hiranu Sur, Becky Cox, Sapat Padi, Jihinder Bandi, Sheesh Aakh, and Deya Naya, Lal Patro, Jatu Gura, Tanna Teke Aachin, Kovi Rangi Nayak, Anthony Fringia, Amanus, Bhag Bundi Kela, and Chirikana. Before Nayak, he has already cast in 130 film, which is the Never film. Uttam Kumar is one of the estate of Indian cinema, especially Bengali cinema. The most of them are super duper hit, which is the worth of remembering. The best variety work at Uttam Kumar credit, it is the and ultimately the best as actress in Bengali cinemas. One of his the launched appear was in the Satyaji Roy Nayak, and it is now widely accepted that Roy wrote the script with Uttam and minded. Many people feel is the film bears resemblance the Uttam Kumar now life. The scenes of the anxiety, the real tensions made you Uttam insomniac about is the panoramic successes, abating fear that is the superstardom might load. Last Uttam mate is the role of Arindam. And his one of Ray the letter confessed that if Uttam had refused the film, the world have adoption. It is immediately son of the Nayak and greatest Hollywood star actress Ilyaj Beth Tyler was bringing impression her performance and wanted to working and meet with him. And he working with Roy the following year in Chirikanna. On his the performance in Nayak Forbes India was including him the list of 25 greatest acting performances of Indian cinemas. As in the producer, and he also got success, he produced 6 iconic Bengali films, which he was the become a greatest commercial hit, is the critically acclimated, and also produced a Hindi film. At first, is the produced Hiranu Sur and is the Saptapadi under the banner Alcolia Productions. Both of films was the directed by Ajay Kuel and received National Film Award in 1963. The Chinzito Productions house his name as Uttam Kumar Film Private Ltd. Under his banner of produce the first Branti Bilyas, others than Uttam Fanguni Gattu Gira. Both of the film was won again National Film Award and also a hit Garyanda. All this film is very important assistant of popular, which is the worldly remembering. What is the productions? Choti Si Mulaqat in 1967, which was the Hindi film starring Uttam and Vijay Mathema. Uttam almost used it up all his the singing scenes, and film had to be the suit in color and was suit is the experimental locations. Both Uttam and Vijayanti Mala and Hussein Hope accumulated with this the film, but the film was the flop, leading to great disappointment for Uttam Kumar. It was later said that his flop was one of the main reasons for triggering the heart attack, which is the ultimately lead of his death, and this was the last film which is Kapoor produced ever. Later, Uttam Kumar also directions much lauded film, which is the Shuddhu Ekti Bachur, Born the Place, Har, Paddaboli, Kalankin, and Kalanki Bati. Release after the demise, all their film was the becoming very successful. And while Shuddhu Ekti Bachur running over 12 week and Born the Placiar and Paddaboli becomes golden Jubilee's hit. He composed music for the film Kal Tumhi Alai, in which is the Hemata Mukherjee and Asha Bhosle song as one the tune, and also upcoming Subayachi 1977 film. Kumar himself a very good singer, and Leonichi singing for which his young age from the Diban Bandhu Banerjee. He is also playback singer in one of the film Nabi Azma 1956. Later, he also
recorded some Ravindra Sanghe. This was showing his geniuses at first. He lip on song at the film in 1950 Mariyada there. And there the song sung by Tarun Banerjee on his lip. And he was the first singer who sang is the Kumar lip. Later the many legenda singers is song on his flop lip includes Hemanta Kumar, the most popular duo, Manna the most number of song, and Kishore Kumar led career Sivamar Mitra and MB Rafi also. He matching perfectly to every singers because he time since the lip as Sainik was very corrected. Kumar also acted the theater. He also made his Avant Theatres group in his house is called Surhi Samaj before debut in the film industry. He is working in the theater between his clerk job. In 1953, when he became the busy actor in Bengali film industry, he again worked in the famous iconic play called Shyamala under the Star Theatre's banner of Is the Shyamali, become a very popular honesty Bhag Mundi Khila Bengali movie. Is a 1975 Indian Bengali language trailer drama film directed by Bijus Bose and produced by Asima Bhattacharya based on the novel of Prafulla Roy. This movie is playbird to be Uttam Kumar best apprentice as an anthologist directed by Piyush Bose, story by Prafulla Roy and Piyush Bose, produced by Ashima Mukherjee, starring Uttam Kumar, Supriya Devi, Prato Mukherjee, Mahu Roy Choudhury. Cinematography Ganesh Bose, editing by Vedant Chatterjee, music by Deepankar Chattopadhyay, Asima Mukherjee, background score distributed by Vishwajit Film, release date 19 December 1975, India. Running time 127 minute, country India, language Bengali. His pilot Babish Banerjee is a corrupted at Loz's character. He devises a rainy puri involved with his unwitchment businesses, malingi and immoral trafficking. His son Rajesh as an honest man and who loves Dolon. Babu's credit Dolon father using a counterfeited documented when Rajesh come to visit his father, and Babu's gifted all his properties to Rajesh for getting political milizing for enterprises into politics. And Babish, the second wife, Biba, now for full pilot in 17, it is the Rajesh. When police come to arrest Babish, Babish committed suicide. He's casted Uttam Kumar as Babish Banerjee, Supriya Choudhury as Vibha, Prato Mukherjee as Rajesh, Mahu Roy Choudhury as Dylan, and Asit Paran is Dolan father, Samrita Viswas as Babish first wife, and Sulata Choudhury, Kalyani Mandol, Asim Kumar and Dilip Bose. His references Bhag Bandi Ghela retrieved by 25 July 2018, and Bengali actress and their most Inconvenience roles the time of India 23 March 2018, rated by 22 March 2019. Remembering Mahanayak Uttam Kumar on his 35th death anniversary and 24 July 2015, rated by 25 July 2018. Saibam Choudhury Stardust Memories, the Cosmopolitans of Uttam Kumar and Era Defining Cinemas and retrieved by 25 July 2018. Uttam Kumar born Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay 3 September 1926 and 24 July 1918, popularly known as the Mahanayak, was an Indian actor, producer, director, script writers, composers, singers who predominantly worked in Bengali cinemas. Though his career he earned comedical as well as critical success, and his remains as Indian culture's icon of maintaining ideal of Bengali. Kumar regarded as one of the greatest and most versatile actors in history of Indian cinemas. His
क्योंकि पॉपुलरिटी वास माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एज बंगाली रीजन.
राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रेमिनेंटली वर्कड इज बंगाली सिनेमा दोस्ट इज द कैरियर निजी कुमरिकल एज वेल एज द क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हीज रिमोन्स एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकोन इज द मेंटलाइज आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली कुमार रिकॉर्डेड टू वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वेलसिलेटेड एक्टर्स इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास. He whose popularity has minorly conceptification in West Bengal, India and Bangladesh regions. He is born Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay 3 September 1926, Kolkata, Bengal, Presidency, British India. Date 24 July 1988-53, Bahunpuri, Kolkata, West Bengal, Indian nationality, India. Others name Mahanayak, alma mater, Zoynik College of commerces and businesses administrations. Occupation sector producer director wear acting 1940-1980 work filmography spouses Gauri Chatterjee married 1948 and 1980 Supriya Chaudhary married invalid year. Children one relatives Tarun Kumar brothers and Gaurav Chatterjee grandsons awardful list. When the Government of India instituted National Film Award, Kumar was the best actress and honorary between National Award for Best Actress at the 15th National Film Award in 1968 for his performance in anthology Frangis of Chiarika. The Kumar career spanned over 3 decades from the late 1940 to his death 1980 and he appointed over 2000 and film includes 15 Hindi films. Some for his great film is Agni Pariksha and Harano Sur, Sapatpati Nayak, Amanus and many others. In 2012, Government of West Bengal started to have awarded on his death anniversary named as the Mahanayak Samman for Lifetime Achievement and Film Award. Also, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee gave this award. Early life Uttam Kumar born as Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay 3 September 1926 at his maternal home at Ahiratalo in North Kolkata. His father was Satkari Chattopadhyay and mother was Chapla Devi. He is from the ordinary lower middle class family. His father was the employee possibly and film operator of Metro Cinemas Hall. He had 3 brothers, Varun Kumar and Tarun Kumar. His younger brother Tarun Kumar is also the famous actress. And Kumar admitted to at Chakraveria Primary School in latter is the entered in South Sobram School where is the placid multiculture. He was very much cinema theater is Jatra lover since his childhood. In 1935 during reading in the school, he founded with his friend a small organization named Lunar Club where he is acting for the very first time in his life of Rabindranath Tagore. And Mukti and won the Therapeutics Medal. His acting is still stolen many attraction after he again worked in their suit and again won his prizes. Later, the joining of Konika Commerce College and businesses administration, but Ista could not complicate his studies because of his family financial problems. He left college when he was his final year. Then he joined Kolkata Puro Trust as a clerk where he got paid 75 rupees per month. Kumar was a very athletic man since his childhood and he played the football, volleyball and enriched swimming, restoration with the singing. He enriched singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now known of theatre group as Robbie Samaj. While doing his clerk job as never forget his fitness, his training, even he is the biggest days and he is also a native Lathi Khela from Shukumar Gupta and practices Western the Malabi and Nonikos wrestling arena. He also becomes the champion in swimming at Bhavanpuri Swimming Association 3 years on the Rao the Lienichit acting and sees famous theatre actor Sashir Kumar Bahaduri. He is also learning Hindi and Urdu language from a Mohalla during this time. He also keep very fit
extinguishing spool. After working stator, he put a transfer and four few wear comma changes to get a niche in the film industry 1947, and the film called Mayadhuri and Hindi film, which was the never been released. And this first release film is the captive's birth name as the Kumar Chatterjee. And the
1940 film Drishyatam, directed by legendarized Nitin Bose. Unfortunately, the film was the flopped, and next year he appeared the first time as leading hero in the film Komono, changed the name again as Uttam Chatterjee. The film flopped again. Later he changed again. His name is Arup Kumar. The film Sarjatri 1951 in Kipton, and his name the prominently the Uttam Kumar. That name is also working at Port is a thrust, and he gave back to back seven flop film. Why industry was started him as the flop master general. His first successful film was under the MP Productions banner Bashu Paribar in 1952 by Nirmal Dees. Then he left the ceremony zone. Next year the work it again, and with the same banner and director, the film called Shriya Chattodur in 1953, where he is the first time painting with Asuchitra Sen. The film was a success and ranked over 65 week, and this film was establishing him this first breakthrough role. And Simo is the antipode is the legendary film Agni Pariksha. After his film is the rotated in Bengali cinema as one main industries, and he appeared in over 200 film in his career. Some for his best work we hear in the movies Hiranu Sur, Becky Cox, Sapat Padi, Jihinder Bandi, Sheesh Aakh, and Deya Naya, Lal Patro, Jatu Gura, Tanna Teke Aachi, Kovi Rangi Nayak, Anthony Fringia, Amanus, Bhag Bundi Kela, and Chirikana. Before Nayak, he has already cast in 130 film, which is the never film. Uttam Kumar is one of the estate of Indian cinema, especially Bengali cinema. The most of them are super duper hit, which is the worth of remembering. The West very simply work at Uttam Kumar credit. It is the and ultimately the best as actress in Bengali cinemas. One of his the launched appear was in the Satyaji Roy Nayak, and it is now widely accepted that Roy wrote the script with Uttam and minded. Many people feel is the film bears resemblance the Uttam Kumar now life. The scenes of the accidentally the real tensions made you Uttam insomniac about is the panoramic success is abating fear that is the superstardom might load. Last Uttam mate is the role of Arindam, and his one of Ray the letter confessed that if Uttam had refused the film, the world have adoption. It is immediately son of the Nayak and greatest Hollywood star actress Ilyaj Beth Tyler was bringing impression her performance and wanted to working and meet with him. And he working with Roy the following year in Chirikanna. On his the performance in Nayak Forbes India was including him the list of 25 greatest acting performances of Indian cinemas. As in the producer, and he also got success. He produced six iconic Bengali films, which was the become a greatest commercial hit. He is the critically acclimated and also produced a Hindi film. At first, he is the produced Hiranu Sur and is the Saptapadi under the banner Alcolia Productions. Both of films was the directed by Ajay Kumar and received National Film Award in 1963. The Chinzito Productions house his name as Uttam Kumar Film Private Ltd. Under his banner of produce the first Branti Bilyas, others than Uttam Fenguni Gattu Gira. Both of the film was won again National Film Award and also a hit Garyanda. All this film is very important assistant of popular, which is the worldly remembering. What is the productions Choti Si Mulaqat in 1967, which was the Hindi film starring Uttam and Vijay Mathema. Uttam almost used it up all his the singing scenes, and film had to be the suit in color एंड वासूट इज द एक्सटिवेंट एंड लोकेशंस बहुत उत्तम एंड विजयंती माला एंड हुसे होप एक्यूमेटिव विद इज द फिल्म बट द फिल्म वाज द फ्लोप लीडिंग टू ग्रेट डिसअपॉइंटमेंट फॉर उत्तम कुमार इट वाज लेट अस से दैट इज फ्लोप वाज वन ऑफ द मेन रीजंस फॉर ट्रेगिनिंग द हार्ट अटैक विच इज द अल्टीमेटली डीड ऑफ इज डेथ एंड दिस वाज द लास्ट फिल्म विच इज कपूर प्रोड्यूस एवर लेटर उत्तर कुमार आल्सो डायरेक्शन मच ल्यूडिड फिल्म विच इज था शुद्धो एकती बैचुलर बोन द प्लेसी हार पादा बोली कलंकी एंड कलंकी बाती रिलीज आफ्टर द डिमाइसिस ऑल देयर फिल्म वाज था बिकम एक वेरी सक्सेसफुल एंड वाहिल शुद्धो एकती बैचुलर रनिंग ओवर 12 वीक एंड बोन द प्लेसियर एंड पादा बोली बिकम्स गोल्डन जुबलीज हिट ही कंपोजिड म्यूजिक फोर द फिल्म काल तुम्हें अलाय इन विच इज था हेमता मुखर्जी एंड आशा भोसले संग एज वन द ट्यून एंड आल्सो अपकमिंग सुबायाची 1977 फिल्म कुमार हिमसेल्फ ए वेरी गुड सिंगर एंड लियोनिची सिंगिंग फॉर विस्ट हिज यंग एज फ्रॉम द दीवान बांधु बेनर्जी ही इज आल्सो प्लेबैक सिंगर इन वन ऑफ द फिल्म नबे आजमा 1956 लेटर ही आल्सो recorded some Ravindra Sange. This was showing his geniuses at first he lip on song at the film in 1950 Mariyada there and there the song sung by Tarun Banerjee on his lip and he was the first singer who sang is the Kumar lip later the many legenda singers is song on his flop lip includes Hemanta Kumar the most popular duo Manna the most number of song and Kishore Kumar led career Sivamar Mitra and M.B. Rafi also he matching perfectly to every singers because he time since the lip as Ainik was very corrected Kumar also acted the theater he also made his Avant theaters group in his house is called सुरही समाज बिफोर डिबूट इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही इज वर्किंग इन द थिएटर बिटवीन हिज क्लर्क जॉब इन 1953 व्हेन ही बिकम द बिजी एक्टर इन बेंगोली फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही अगेन वर्किंग इन द फेमस आइकॉनिक प्ले कॉल्ड शामिला अंडर द स्टार थिएटर्स बैनर ऑफ इज द शामली बिकम ए वेरी पॉपुलर होनेस्टी भाग मुंदी खिला बेंगोली मूवी इसे 1975 इंडियन बेंगोली लैंग्वेज ट्रेलर ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय पिजूस पोस एंड पिडिश्यूट बाय असीमा भट्टाचार्य बेसिड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ प्राफुल्ला रॉय दिस मूवीज इज प्ले बट टू बी उत्तम कुमार बेस्ट अप्रेंसिस एस एन एंथोलिस्ट डायरेक्टेड बाय पीयूष बोस स्टोरी बाय प्रफुल्ला रॉय एंड पीयूष प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय आशिमा मुखर्जी स्टारिंग उत्तम कुमार सुप्रिया देवी प्रातो मुखर्जी माहू रॉय चौधरी सिनेमेटोग्राफी गणेश बोस एडिटिंग बाय वेदांत चटर्जी म्यूजिक बाय दीपांकर चट्टोपाध्याय आशिमा मुखर्जी बैकग्राउंड स्कोर डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय विश्वजीत फिल्म रिलीज डेट 19 December 1975 इंडिया रनिंग टाइम 27 मिनट कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बेंगोली हिज पायलट बाबेश बेनर्जी इज ए करप्टेड एट लोजिस कैरेक्टर ही लिवाइसिस ए रेनीपुरी इन्वॉल्वड विद इज द अनविचमेंट बिजनेस स्मगलिंग एंड अमोरल ट्रैफिकिंग हिज राजेश एज एन होनेस्ट मैन एंड हु लव्स डोलोन बाबोस क्रेडिट डालोन फादर यूजिंग A counterfeited documented when Rajesh come to visit his father and Bhabes gifted all his properties to Rajesh for getting political milizing for enterprises into politics and Bhabesh the second wife Biba now for full pilot is revolted it is the Rajesh when police come to arrested Bhabes he Bhabes committed suicide हिज कास्टेड उत्तम कुमार एज भावेश बेनर्जी सुप्रिया चौधरी एज विभा प्रातो मुखर्जी एज राजेश महू राय चौधरी एज डिलन एंड असीत परन एज डोलन फादर समृता विश्वास एज भावेश फर्स्ट वाइफ एंड सुलाता चौधरी कल्याणी मंडोल आसिम कुमार एंड दिलीप बोस हिज रेफरेंसेस भाग बंदी घेरा रिट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018 एंड बेंगोली एक्ट्रेस एंड देयर मोस्ट इनकॉन्वेंटेंस रोल्स द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया 23 March 2018 रिट्रीवाइव 22 March 2019 रिमेंबरिंग महानायक उत्तम कुमार ऑन हिज 35 डेथ एनिवर्सरी एंड 24 July 2015 रिट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018 साईबाम चौधरी स्टारडस्ट मेमोरीज द कॉस्मोपॉलिटिशियंस ऑफ उत्तम कुमार एंड ईरा डिफेंडिंग सिनेमास एंड रिट्रीवाइव 25 July 2018 उत्तम कुमार बोर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 एंड 24 July 1918 पॉपुलरली नाउन एज इज द महानायक वाजी इंडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स कंपोजर्स सिंगर्स हु प्रीमोडेंटली वर्कड इन बंगाली सिनेमास दोज हिज कैरियर ही इन अचीव कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमेंस एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन ऑफ मेंटेनिंग आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली कुमार रिकॉर्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वैसिलिटी एक्ट्रेस इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास हिज ह्यूगी पॉपुलरिटी वाज माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बंगाली रीजन राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रमोरेटली वर्क इज बंगाली सिनेमा दोस्ट इज द कैरन इन अचीव कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज द क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हीज रिमेंस एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन इज द मेंटेनेंस आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली कुमार रिकॉर्डेड टू वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वेलसिलेटेड एक्टर्स इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास ही हुज़ पॉपुलरिटी हैज माइनली कॉन्सेप्टिकेशन इन वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बांग्लादेश रीजन्स हिज बॉर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 September 1926 कोलकाता बंगाल प्रेसिडेंसी ब्रिटिश इंडिया डेट 24 July 1988 53 बहनपुरी कोलकाता वेस्ट बंगाल इंडियन नेशनलिटी इंडिया अदर्स नेम महानायक अल्मा मैटर जॉइनिंग कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्सिस एंड बिजनेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेंस ऑक्यूपेशन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर वियर एक्टिंग 1940-1980 वर्क फिल्मोग्राफी स्पेसूज गौरी चटर्जी मैरिड 1948 एंड 1980 सुपीरिया चौधरी मैरिड इनवैलिड ईयर इनवैलिड ईयर चिल्ड्रन वन रिलेटिव तरुण कुमार ब्रदर्स एंड गौरव चटर्जी ग्रैंडसन्स अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट When the Government of India instituted National Film Award, Kumar was the best actress and honorary between National Award for Best Actress at the 15th National Film Award in 1968 for his performance in anthology Frangis of Chiarika. The Kumar career spanned over 3 decades from the late 1940 to his death 1980 and he upon achieved over 2000 And film includes 15 Hindi films. Some for his great film is Agni Pariksha and Harano Sur, Ab Sapat Pati Nayak, Amanus and many others. In 2012, Government of West Bengal started to have awarded on his death anniversary named as the Mahanayak Samman for Lifetime Achievement and Film Award. Also, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee gave this award. Early life Uttam Kumar born as Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay 3 September 1926 at his maternal home at Ahiratalo in North Kolkata. His father was Satkari Chattopadhyay and mother was Chapla Devi. He is from the ordinary lower middle class family. His father was the employee possibly and film operator of Metro Cinemas Hall. He had 3 brothers, Varun Kumar and Tarun Kumar. His younger brother Tarun Kumar is also the famous actress and Kumar admitted to at Chakraveria Primary School in latter is the entered in South Sobram School where is the placid Marty culture. He was very much cinema theater is Jatra lover since his childhood in 1935 during reading In the school, he founded with his friend a small organization named Lunar Club where he is acting for the very first time in his life of Rabindranath Tagore. And Mukti and won the Therapeutic Medal. His acting is still stolen many
attraction after he again worked in their suit and again won his prizes. Later the journey of Konika commerce college and businesses administration, but Ista could not complicate his studies because of his family financial problems. He left colleges when he was his final year. Then he joined Kolkata Puro Trust as a clerk where he got paid 75 rupees per month. Kumar was a very athletic man since he childhood and he played the football, volleyball and enriched swimming destination with the singing. He enriched singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now known of theatre group as Robbie Samaj. While doing his clerk job as never forget his fitness, his training even. He is the biggest days and he is also a native Lathi Khela from Shukumar Gupta and practices Western the Malabi and Nonikos wrestling arena. He also becomes the champion in swimming at Bhavanpuri Swimming Association 3 years on the Rao the Lienichit acting and sees famous theatre actor Sashi Kumar Bahaduri. He is also learning Hindi and Urdu language from a Mohla during this time. He also keep very fit stagnation school after working his theatre. He put trust for and for few year Kumar changes to get Lienichit in the film industry 1947 and the film called Mayadhuri and Hindi film which was never been released and this first release film is the captive's birth name as the Kumar Chatterjee and the 1948 film Drishyatam directed by Liganthraj Nitin Bose. Unfortunately the film was the flopped and next year he appeared the first time as leading hero in the film Komono Chinjita. Name again as Uttam Chatterjee. The film flopped again. Later he changed again. His name is Arup Kumar. The film Sarjatri 1951 in Kipton and his name the prominently the Uttam Kumar. That name is also working at Port is a thrust and he gave back to back several flop film. Why industry was started him as the flop master general. His first successful film was under the MP Productions banner Bashum Paribar in 1952 by Nirmal Dees. Then he left the ceremony job next year the work it again and with the same banner and director the film called Shriya Chattodur in 1953 where he is the first time painting with Asuchitra Sen. The film was a success and ranked over 65 week and this film was establishing him this first breakthrough role and Simo is the active port is the legendary film Agni Pariksha. After his film is the rotated in Bengali cinema as one man industries and he appeared in over 200 film in his career. Some for his best work we hear in the movies Hiranu Sur, Becky Cox, Sapat Padi, Jihinder Bandi, Sheesh Aakh and Deya Naya, Lal Patro, Jatu Gura, Tanna Teke Aachi, Kovi Rangi Nayak, Anthony Fringia, Amanus, Bhag Bundi Kera and Chirikana. Before Nayak, he has already cast in 130 film, which is the Never film. Uttam Kumar is one of the estate of Indian cinema, especially Bengali cinema. The most of them are super duper hit, which is the worth of remembering the Western. Very simply work at Uttam Kumar credit it is the and ultimately the best as actress in Bengali cinemas. One of his launched appear was in the Satyaji Roy Nayak and it is now widely accepted that Roy wrote the script with Uttam and minded. Many people feel is the film bears resemblance the Uttam Kumar now life the scenes of the accidentally the real tensions made you Uttam insomniac about is the panoramic successes abating fear that is the superstardom might load last Uttam it is the role of Arindam and his one of rare the letter confessed that if
उत्तम हैव रिफ्यूज्ड द फिन द वर्ल्ड हैव एडोप्टिनेशन इट इज इमीडिएटली सन ऑफ द नायक एंड ग्रेटेस्ट हॉलीवुड स्टार एक्ट्रेस एलिजाबेथ टाइलर वाज बीइंग इम्प्रेशन हर परफॉर्मेंस एंड वांटेड टू वर्किंग एंड मीट विद हिम एंड ही वर्किंग विद रॉय द फॉलोइंग ईयर इन चरिकाना ओन हिज द परफॉर्मेंस इन नायक फोर्ब्स इंडिया वाज इंक्लूडिंग हिम द लिस्ट ऑफ 25 ग्रेटेस्ट एक्टिंग परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमाज एस एन द प्रोड्यूसर एंड ही आल्सो गॉट सक्सेस ही प्रोड्यूस 6 आइकॉनिक बंगाली फिल्म विच ही वाज द बिकमिंग ग्रेटेस्ट कॉमर्शियल हिट इज द क्रिटिकली एक्लिमेटेड एंड आल्सो प्रोड्यूस ए हिंदी फिल्म एट फर्स्ट इज द प्रोड्यूस हिरानू सूर एंड इज द सप्तापादी अंडर द बैनर एल्कोलिया प्रोडक्शंस बोथ ऑफ फिल्म वाज द डायरेक्टेड बाय अजय कुहर एंड रिसीव्ड नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड इन 1963 द चिंजीरो प्रोडक्शंस हाउस हिज नेम एज उत्तम कुमार फिल्म प्राइवेट एलटीडी अंडर हिज बैनर ऑफ प्रोड्यूस द फर्स्ट ब्रांति बिलियास अदर सम उत्तम फेंगुनी गातू गिरा बोथ ऑफ द फिल्म वाज वोन अगेन नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड एंड आल्सो ए हिट गरियांदा ऑल दिस फिल्म इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट असिस्टेंट ऑफ पॉपुलर विच इज द वर्ल्डली रिमेंबरिंग वॉट इज द प्रोडक्शन छोटी सी मुलाकात इन 1967 विच ही वाज द हिंदी फिल्म स्टारिंग उत्तम एंड विजय मातिमा उत्तम ऑलमोस्ट यूज इट अप ऑल हिज द सिंगिंग सीन्स एंड फिल्म हैड टू बी द सूट इन कलर एंड वाज सूट इज द एक्सटिवेंटर लोकेशन बहुत उत्तम एंड विजयंती माला एंड हुसे होप एक्यूमेटिव विद इज द फिल्म बट द फिल्म वाज द फ्लोप लीडिंग टू ग्रेट डिसअपॉइंटमेंट फॉर उत्तम कुमार इट वाज लेट अस से दैट हिज फ्लोप वाज वन ऑफ द मेन रीजन्स फॉर प्रेग्निंग द हार्ट अटैक विच इज द अल्टीमेटली लीड ऑफ इज डेथ एंड दिस वाज द लास्ट फिल्म विच इज कपूर प्रोड्यूस एवर लेटर उत्तर कुमार आल्सो डायरेक्शन मच ल्यूडिड फिल्म विच इज द शुद्धो एकती बैचलर बोर्न द प्लेसी हार पादाबोली कलंकिन एंड कलंकी बाती रिलीज आफ्टर द डिमाइसिस ऑल देयर फिल्म वाज द बिकमिंग वेरी सक्सेसफुल एंड वाहिल सुद्धू एकती बैचलर रनिंग ओवर 12 वीक एंड बोर्न द प्लेसियर एंड पादाबोली बिकम्स गोल्डन जुबलीज हिट ही कंपोजिड म्यूजिक फोर द फिल्म काल तुम्हें अलाय इन विच इज द हेमता मुखर्जी एंड आशा भोसले संग एज वन द ट्यून एंड आल्सो अपकमिंग सुबायाची 1977 फिल्म कुमार हिमसेल्फ ए वेरी गुड सिंगर एंड लियोनिची सिंगिंग फॉर विच हिज यंग एज फ्रॉम द दीवान बांधु बैनर्जी ही इज आल्सो प्लेबैक सिंगर इन वन ऑफ द फिल्म नबे आजमा 1956 लेटर ही आल्सो recorded some Ravindra Sange. This was showing his geniuses at first he lip on song at the film in 1950 Mariyada there and there the song sung by Tarun Banerjee on his lip and he was the first singer who sang is the Kumar lip later the many legenda singers is song on his flop lip includes Hemanta Kumar the most popular duo Manna the most number of song and Kishore Kumar led career Sivamar Mitra and M.B. Rafi also he matching perfectly to every singers because he time since the lip as Ainik was very corrected Kumar also acted the theater he also made his Avant theaters group in his house is called सुरहित समाज बिफोर डिबूट इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही इज वर्किंग इन द थिएटर बिटवीन हिज क्लर्क जॉब इन 1953 व्हेन ही बिकम द बिजी एक्टर इन बंगाली फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही अगेन वर्किंग इन द फेमस आइकॉनिक प्ले कॉल्ड शामिला अंडर द स्टार थिएटर्स बैनर ऑफ इज द शामली बिकम ए वेरी पॉपुलर होनेस्टी भाग मुंदी खिला बंगाली मूवी इसे 1975 इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज ट्रेलर ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय प्रिजूस पोस्ट एंड पिडिश्यूट बाय असीमा भट्टाचार्य बेसिड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ प्राफुल्ला रॉय दिस मूवीज इज प्ले बट टू बी उत्तम कुमार बेस्ट फ्रेंसिस एस एन एंथोलिस्ट डायरेक्टेड बाय पीयूष बोस स्टोरी बाय प्रफुल्ला रॉय एंड पीयूष प्रोड्यूस बाय आशिमा मुखर्जी स्टारिंग उत्तम कुमार सुप्रिया देवी प्रातो मुखर्जी माहू रॉय चौधरी सिनेमेटोग्राफी गणेश बोस एडिटिंग बाय वेदांत चटर्जी, म्यूजिक पाए दीपांकर चट्टोपाध्याय, आसिमा मुखर्जी बैकग्राउंड स्कोर, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय विश्वजीत फिल्म, रिलीज डेट 19 दिसंबर 1975, इंडिया, रनिंग टाइम 127 मिनट, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज बंगाली। हिज पायलट बाबेश बनर्जी इज ए करप्टेड एट लॉसेस कैरेक्टर, ही रिवाइज ए रेनी पुरी इन्वॉल्वेड विद इज द अनवेचमेंट बिजनेस स्मगलिंग एंड अमोरल ट्रैफिकिंग। हिज राजेश एज एन होनेस्ट मैन एंड हु लव्स डोलोन बाबोस क्रेडिट द लोन फादर यूजिंग अ काउंटरफेटेड डॉक्यूमेंटेड वहन राजेश कम टू विजिट हिज फादर एंड बाबेस गिफ्टेड ऑल हिज द प्रॉपर्टीज टू राजेश फॉर गेटिंग पॉलिटिकल मिलाइजिंग फॉर एंथराइजिस इन टू पॉलिटिक्स एंड बाबेश द सेकेंड वाइफ बीबा नाउ फॉर फूल पायलट इन सेवल्टेड इट इज द राजेश वैन पुलिस कम टू अरेस्टेड बाबेश ही बाबेश कॉमेंटी सुसाइड। हिज कास्टेड उत्तम कुमार एज भाबेश बनर्जी, सुप्रिया चौधरी एज विभा, प्रार्थ मुखर्जी एज राजेश, महू राय चौधरी एज डिलन एंड असीत परन एज डोलन फादर, समृता विश्वास एज भाबेश फर्स्ट वाइफ एंड सुलाता चौधरी, कल्याणी मंडोल, आसिम कुमार एंड दिलीप बोस। हिज रेफरेंसेस भाग बंदी घेरा रेट्रीवाइव 25 जुलाई 2018 एंड बंगाली एक्ट्रेस एंड देयर मोस्ट इनकन्वेंटेंस रोल्स द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया 23 मार्च 2018 रेट्रीवाइव 22 मार्च 2019 रिमेंबरिंग महानायक उत्तम कुमार ऑन हिज 35 डेथ एनिवर्सरी एंड 24 जुलाई 2015 रेट्रीवाइव 25 जुलाई 2018। साइबाम चौधरी स्टारडस्ट मेमोरीज द कॉस्मोपॉलिटिशियंस ऑफ उत्तम कुमार एंड ईरा डिफेंडिंग सिनेमास एंड रेट्रीवाइव 25 जुलाई 2018। उत्तम कुमार बोर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 सितंबर 1926 एंड 24 जुलाई 1918 पॉपुलरली नाउन एज इज द महानायक वाजी इंडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स कंपोजर सिंगर्स हु प्रीमोडेंटली वर्कड इन बंगाली सिनेमास दोज हिज कैरियर ही इन कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमेंस एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन ऑफ मेंटेनिंग आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली। कुमार रिकॉर्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वैसिलिटी एक्ट्रेस इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास हिज ह्यूगी पॉपुलरिटी वाज माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बंगाली रीजन। राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रमोटली वर्क इज बंगाली सिनेमा दोस्त इज द कैरियर इज इट कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज द क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमेंस एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन इज द मेंटेनेंस आइडियल ऑफ बंगाली। कुमार रिकॉर्डेड टू वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वेलसिलेटेड एक्टर्स इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमास ही हुज़ पॉपुलरिटी एज माइनली कॉन्सेप्टिकेशन इन वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एंड बांग्लादेश रीजन्स। हिज बॉर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 सितंबर 1926 कोलकाता बंगाल प्रेसिडेंसी ब्रिटिश इंडिया डेट 24 जुलाई 1988 53 बहनपुरी कोलकाता वेस्ट बंगाल इंडियन नेशनलिटी इंडिया आदर्स नेम महानायक अल्मा मैटर जॉइनिंग कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड बिजनेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेंस ऑक्यूपेशन सेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर वियर एक्टिंग 1940 से 1980 वर्क फिल्मोग्राफी स्पेसूज गौरी चटर्जी मैरिड 1948 एंड 1980 सुप्रिया चौधरी मैरिड इनवैलिड ईयर चिल्ड्रन वन रिलेटिव तरुण कुमार ब्रदर्स एंड गौरव चटर्जी ग्रैंडसन्स अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट वेन द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूटेड नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड कुमार वाज द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस एंड होनर्स बिटवीन नेशनल अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस एट द 15th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड इन 1968 फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस इन एंथोलॉजी फ्रेंगिस ऑफ Acharika. The Kumar career spanned over 3 decades from the late 1940 to his death 1980, and he appeared over 2000 and film includes 15 Hindi films. Some for his great film is Agni Pariksha and Harano Sur, Ab Sapat Pati Nayak, Amanus and many others. In 2012, Government of West Bengal started to have awarded on his death anniversary named as the Mahanayak Samman for Lifetime Achievement and Film Award. Also, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee gave this award. Early life: Uttam Kumar born as Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay on 3 September 1926 at his maternal home at Ahiratalo in North Kolkata. His father was Satkari Chattopadhyay and mother was Chapla Devi. He is from the ordinary lower middle class family. His father was the employee possibly and film operator of Metro Cinemas Hall. He had 3 brothers, Barun Kumar and Tarun Kumar. His younger brother Tarun Kumar is also the famous actress, and Kumar admitted to at Chakraveria Primary School in latter is the entered in South Sobram School where is the placid Marty culture. He was very much cinema theater is Jatra lover since his childhood. In 1935, during reading in the school, he founded with his friend a small organization named Lunar Club, where he is acting for the very first time in his life of Rabindranath Tagore and Mukhli and won the Therapeutics Medal. His acting is still stolen many attraction after he again worked in their suit and again won his prizes. Later, the joining of Konika Commerce College and Business Administration, but Ista could not complicate his studies because of his family financial problems. He left colleges when he was his final year. Then he joined Kolkata Puro Trust as a clerk, where he got paid 75 rupees per month. Kumar was a very athletic man since his childhood, and he played the football, volleyball, and enriched swimming, destination with the singing. He enriched singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now known of theater's group as Robbie Samaj. While doing his killer job as never forget his fitness, his training, even he is the biggest days, and he is also a native Lathi Khela from Shukumar Gupta and practices Western the Malabi and Nonikos wrestling arena. He also becomes the champion in swimming at Bhavanpuri Swimming Association 3 years on the Rao the Lienichit acting, and sees famous theater actor Sashi Kumar Bahaduri. He also learned Hindi and Urdu language from a Mahula during this time. He also keep very fit stagnation school. After working his theater, he put trust for and for few year Kumar changes to get a niche in the film industry 1947, and the film called Mayaduri and Hindi film which was never been released. And this first release film is the captive's birth name as the Kumar Chatterjee, and the 1948 film Drishyatam directed by Liganthraj Nitin Bose. Unfortunately, the film was the flopped, and next year he appeared the first time as leading hero in the film Komono. Changed the name again as Uttam Chatterjee. The film flopped again. Later he changed again. His name is Arup Kumar. The film Sarjatri 1951 in Kipton, and his name the prominently the Uttam Kumar. That name is also working at Port is a thrust, and he gave back to back 7 flop film. Wahi industry was started him as the flop master general. His first successful film was under the MP Productions banner Bashu Paribar in 1952 by Nirmal Dees. Then he left the ceremony zone. Next year the work it again, and with the same banner and director, the film called Shriya Chattodur in 1953, where he is the first time painting with Asuchitra Sen. The film was a success and ranked over 65 weeks, and this film was establishing him his first breakthrough role, and Simo is the active port is the legendary film Agni Pariksha after his film Hissa rotated in Bengali cinema as one main industries. And he appeared in over 200 films in his career. Some for his best work, we hear in the movies Hiranu Sur, Becky Cox, Sapat Padi, Jihinder Bandi, Sheesh Aakh, and Deya Naya, Lal Patro, Jatu Gura, Tanna Teke Aachi, Kovirange Nayak, Anthony Fringia, Amanus, Bhag Bundi Kela, and Chirikana. Before Nayak, he has already cast in 130 films, which is the Never film. Uttam Kumar is one of the estate of Indian cinema, especially Bengali cinema. The most of them are super duper hit, which is the worth of remembering. The best very secretive work at Uttam Kumar credit, it is the endoblimity, the best as actress in Bengali cinemas. One of his launched appear was in the Satyaji Roy Nayak, and it is now widely accepted that Roy wrote the script with Uttam and minded. Many people feel is the film bears resemblance the Uttam Kumar now life. The scenes of the anxiety, the real tensions made you Uttam insomniac about is the panoramic successes, abating fear that is the superstardom might load. Last Uttam it is the role of Arindam. And his one of Ray the letter confessed that if Uttam had refused the film, the world have adoption. It is immediately son of the Nayak and greatest Hollywood star actress Ilyas Beth Tyler was being impressed her performance and wanted to working and meet with him. And he working with Roy the following year in Chirikanna. On his performance in Nayak Forbes, India was including him the list of 25 greatest acting performances of Indian cinemas. As in the producer, and he also got success, he produced 6 iconic Bengali films, which he was the becoming greatest commercial hit, is the critically acclimated, and also produced a Hindi film. At first, is the produced Hiranu Sur and is the Saptapadi under the banner Alcolia Productions. Both of film was the directed by Ajay Kumar and received National Film Award in 1963. The change of productions house his name as Uttam Kumar Film Private Ltd. under his banner of produce the first Branti Bilyas, others than Uttam Fanguni Gattu Gira. Both of the film was won again National Film Award and also a hit Garyanda. All this film is very important assistant of popular, which is the worldly remembering. What is the productions Choti Si Mulaqat in 1967, which was the Hindi film starring Uttam and Vijay Mathema. Uttam almost used it up all his singing scenes, and film had to be the suit in color and was suit is the experimental locations. Both Uttam and Vijayanti Mala and Jose Hope accumulated with this film, but the film was the flop, leading to great disappointment for Uttam Kumar. It was later said that his flop was one of the main reasons for beginning the heart attack, which is the ultimately lead of his death, and this was the last film which is Kapoor produced ever. Later, Uttam Kumar also directions much lauded film, which is the Shuddhu Ekti, Bachelor, Born the Place, Har, Paddaboli, Kalanki, and Kalanki Bati. Released after the demise, all their film was the becoming very successful. And while Shuddhu Ekti, Bachelor, running over 12 weekend, Born the Placiar and Paddaboli becomes Golden Jubilee's hit. He composed music for the film Kal Tumhi Alai, in which is the Hemata Mukherjee and Asha Bhosle sung as one the tune, and also upcoming Subayachi 1977 film. Kumar himself a very good singer, sang Leonichi singing for which his young age from the Diban Bandhu Banerjee. He is also playback singer in one of the film Nabi Azma 1956. Later, he also recorded some Ravindra Sange. This was showing his geniuses. At first, he lip on song at the film in 1950, Maryada There. And there, the song sung by Tarun Banerjee on his lip एंड ही वॉज द फर्स्ट सिंगर हु संग इज द कुमाली प्लेटर द मैनी लिगेंडा सिंगर्स इज सोंग ओन हिज फ्लॉप लिप इंक्लूज हेमंता कुमार द लोस्ट पॉपुलर ड्यू मन्ना दे मोस्ट नंबर ऑफ सोंग एंड किशोर कुमार लेट कैरियर शिवामान मित्रा एंड एम बी राफी आसो ही मैचिंग परफेक्टली टू एवरी सिंगर्स बिकॉज ही टाइम सिंस द लिप एसाइनिक वॉज वेरी करेक्टेड कुमार आल्सो एक्टिव द थिएटर ही आल्सो मेड हिज अवन थिएटर्स ग्रुप इन हिज हाउस इज कॉल्ड सुरही समाज बिफोर डिब्यूट इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही इज वर्किंग इन द थिएटर बिटवीन हिज क्लर्क जॉब इन 1953 व्हेन ही बिकम द बिजी एक्टर इन बेंगोली फिल्म इंडस्ट्री ही अगेन वर्किंग इन द फेमस आइकोनिक प्ले कॉल्ड शामिला अंडर द स्टार थिएटर्स बैनर ऑफ इस द शामली बिकम ए वेरी पॉपुलर होनेस्टिक भाग मुंदी खिला बेंगोली मूवी इसे 1975 इंडियन बेंगोली लैंग्वेज ट्रेलर ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय बिजूस पोस एंड पिडिश्यूट बाय असीमा भट्टाचार्य बेसिड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ प्राफुल्ला रॉय दिस मूवीज इज प्ले बट टू बी उत्तम कुमार बेस्ट अप्रेंसिस एज एन एंथोलिस्ट डायरेक्टेड बाय पीयूष बोस स्टोरी बाय प्रफुल्ल रॉय एंड पीयूष प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय आशिमा मुखर्जी स्टारिंग उत्तम कुमार सुप्रिया देवी प्रातो मुखर्जी माहू रॉय चौधरी सिनेमेटोग्राफी गणेश बोस एडिटिंग बाय वेदांत चटर्जी म्यूजिक बाय दीपांकर चट्टोपाध्याय आशिमा मुखर्जी बैकग्राउंड स्कोर डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय विश्वजीत फिल्म रिलीज डेट 19 दिसंबर 1975 इंडिया रनिंग टाइम 127 मिनट कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बेंगोली हिज पायलट बाबेश बेनर्जी इज ए करप्टेड एट लोजिस कैरेक्टर ही लिवाइसिस रेनीपुरी इन्वॉल्वेड विद इज द अनविचमेंट बिजनेस मलिंग एंड आईमोरल ट्रैफिकिंग हिज राजेश एज एन होनेस्ट मैन एंड हु लव्स डोलोन बाबोस क्रेडिट डालोन फादर यूजिंग counterfeited documented when Rajesh come to visit his father and Bhabesh gifted all his properties to Rajesh for getting political milizing for enterprises into politics and Bhabesh the second wife Biba now for full pilot in revolted it is the Rajesh when police come to arrested Bhabesh he Bhabesh committed suicide हिज कास्टेड उत्तम कुमार एज भावेश बैनर्जी सुप्रिया चौधरी एज विभा प्रातो मुखर्जी एज राजेश महू राय चौधरी एज डिलन एंड असीत परन एज डोलन फादर समृता विश्वास एज भावेश फर्स्ट वाइफ एंड सुलाता चौधरी कल्याणी मंडोल आसिम कुमार एंड दिलीप बोस हिज रेफरेंसेस भाग बंदी घेरा रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 एंड बेंगोली एक्ट्रेस एंड देयर मोस्ट इनकोनवेंटेंस रोल्स द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया 23 मार्च 2018 रेट्री बाय 22 मार्च 2019 रिमेंबरिंग महानायक उत्तम कुमार ऑन हिज 35 डेथ एनिवर्सरी एंड 24 जुलाई 2015 रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 साईबाम चौधरी स्टारडस्ट मेमोरीज द कॉस्मोपॉलिटिशियंस ऑफ उत्तम कुमार एंड ईरा डिफेंडिंग सिनेमास एंड रेट्री बाय 25 जुलाई 2018 उत्तम कुमार बोर्न अरुण कुमार चट्टोपाध्याय 3 सितंबर 1926 एंड 24 जुलाई 1918 पॉपुलरली नाउन एज इज द महानायक वाजी इंडियन एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स कंपोजर सिंगर्स हु प्रीमोडेंटली वर्कड इज बेंगोली सिनेमाज दोज हिज कैरियर ही इन कॉमेडिकल एज वेल एज क्रिटिकल सक्सेस एंड हिज रिमर्स एज इंडियन कल्चर आइकॉन ऑफ मेंटेनिंग आइडियल ऑफ बेंगोली कुमार रिकॉर्डेड एज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड मोस्ट वैसिलिटी एक्ट्रेस इन हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमाज हिज ह्यूगी पॉपुलरिटी वाज माइनली एंड कॉन्सेप्टिटी इज वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया एज बंगाल बेंगोली रीजन राइटर इज ए कंपोजर एंड ही इज द प्रोफिनेटर सिंगर सो प्रमोटली वर्कड इज बेंगोली सिनेमा दोज इज द कैरियर इन कॉमेडिकल as well as a critical success, and his remains as Indian culture icon is the mentalized ideal of Pingali Kumar, recorded to one of the greatest and most versatile actors in history of Indian cinemas. He whose popularity has minorly conceptification in West Bengal, India and Bangladesh regions. His born Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay, 3 September 1926, Kolkata, Bengal, Presidency, British India. Date 24 July 1988, 53, Bahunpuri, Kolkata, West Bengal, Indian nationality, India. Others name Mahanayak, alma mater, Zionic College of Commerces and Businesses, Administrations. Occupations, actor, producer, director, Bear Acting 1914-1980, work. Filmography, Spouses, Gauri Chatterjee, married 1948 and 1980, Supriya Chaudhary, married, Invalid Year. Children, one, relatives, Tarun Kumar, brothers, and Gaurav Chatterjee, grandsons, award full list. When the Government of India instituted National Film Award, Kumar was the best actress and honored with the National Award for Best Actress at the 15th National Film Award in 1968 for his performance in anthology Frangis of Chiarika. The Kumar career spanned over 3 decades from the late 1940 to his death 1980, and he appointed over 2000 and film includes 15 Hindi films. Some for his great film is Agni Pariksha and Harano Sur, Ab Sapatpati Nayak, Amanus, and many others. In 2012, Government of West Bengal started to have awarded on his death anniversary Navy as the Mahanayak Samman for Lifetime Achievement and Film Award. Also, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee give this award. Early life, Uttam Kumar born as Arun Kumar Chattopadhyay, 3 September 1926 at his maternal home at Airatalo in North Kolkata. His father was Satkari Chattopadhyay and mother was Chapla Devi. He is from the ordinary lower middle class family. His father was the employee possibly and film operator of Metro Cinemas Hall. He had 3 brothers, Varun Kumar and Tarun Kumar. His younger brother Tarun Kumar is also the famous actress, and Kumar admitted to at Chakraveria Primary School in latter is the entered in South Sobram School, where is the placid Marty culture. He was very much cinema theater is Jatra lover since his childhood. In 1935, during reading in the school, he founded with his friend a small organization named Lunar Club, where he is acting for the very first time in his life of Rabindranath Tagore. And Mukhpali and won the Therapeutic Medal. His acting is still stolen many attraction after he again worked in their suit and again won his prizes. Later, the joining of Konika Commerce College and Businesses Administration, but is the could not complicate his studies because of his family financial problems. He left colleges when he was the his final year. Then he joined Kolkata Puro Trust as a clerk, where he got paid 75 rupees per month. Kumar was a very athletic man since his childhood, and he played the football, volleyball, and NHC swimming, restoration with the singing. He NHC singing and music from well-known artists and Nindyan Bandhu Banerjee. He acting, he is now known of theatre group as Robbie Samaj. While doing his killer job as never forget his fitness is